Lily is notoriously known for her moves with evasive properties. However, she herself has hitbox issues. A great example of this is her one jab. It is more prone to being crushed by the opponent than other one jabs in the game. This video includes examples of her jabs being crushed with frame data included. Interestingly enough, most of the moves you're about to see rarely crush her 2 jab. This video is based on Kane's research. Kane is a veteran Lily player and my idol. Check out his social media, will ya?